Like, cause a lot of these people that are battle rappers is gonna do what they need to do so they can stay employed. A lot of these niggas' lives came from nothing before they met this nigga.
Right.
And now they got a little motion, they ain't about to get that up for nothing or nobody.
Right. Right.
You know, so.
Right. I can understand it, yeah.
Yeah, so I get it. I ain't, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? To each his own, bro. You feel me? I'm not even judging them.
That made me want to ask you, so I know you and DNA kind of.
That's crazy how you go straight there.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because it's like.
He waited till the champagne get in your system.
No, that's real. No, because.
You do that a lot.
It aligned with, it kind of aligned with what we talking about.
Right? That's why I said it. You know what I mean? Yeah, I see where you going.
You understand, like, some would say that DNA's in the, you know, y'all are like brothers, mm-hmm. but he's in a position to where I gotta feed my family. I can't really, I see, but I can't. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That's what a lot of people feel like DNA's position is.
If they feel like that, just to what sense? Can you be more clear?
Like he can't speak up.
Talking about like the apology
up.
He made, because he made like a whole video.
Who, DNA?
It didn't he?
I didn't see that.
I saw something like
you
that.
You said he can't speak up.
He can't really.
Pardon myself. I'm sorry.
He can't really say all that he want to say because of his position. Like he's not gonna come out.
And what would happen if he do? Something would have to be a consequence if he does, right? For him to be scared to do it, right? What would happen if he does?
Yeah, because I mean, if he comes out and quote because unquote, he's bashing the people who are
feeding
though? His family.
How is it bashing though? He not bashing them. If you did, listen. I'm happy you said that. He said nothing.
Right.
He said nothing.
Mm-hmm.
What's bashing him though, bro?
If he were to be right.
A stand-up nigga, that's why I said he said nothing. A stand-up nigga could just tell the truth. That's why I also ask, what's bashing? The truth is not bashing. The truth is the truth. No matter how I say it, it can't change because it's actual facts. I could yell it. I could whisper it. I could write it in a text. I could write it in a note. If it's the truth, it's going to be the same effect because it's the truth.
Mm.
It's not bashing. We can't change what happened.
Mm-hmm.
A real person could just say, yo, I fuck with everybody. This is the truth. Without bashing, this is the, he said nothing.
Well. Maybe his, and I don't know. You know?
That's choosing sides to me.
Okay, so that's where I'm going.
At the time, did he
if
have
your
the
job,
campaign show, though?
That you don't got to say I'm with them. That's, bro, I'm from the trench. Bro, that's choosing sides to me. We not going to play no games. But he not from that. So he probably don't even know what he did.
Right.
That's why I'm not at him like that.
Right.
I just got a distant. You feel me?
You don't think it was because he was probably, at the time, I believe he had the caffeine thing going on.
I was the first nigga to get a caffeine deal. I opened the door for everybody to get a caffeine show on caffeine. I was the very first. Ask caffeine, ask URL. It's documented on the dates.
Mm-hmm.
I opened the door with the dojo that got everybody caffeine shows, bro.
Mm. The dojo.
That's wild.
He did do
the fucking dojo.
So what are we talking about? This, bro. I forgot about that.
The dojo.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Damn. I forgot about that.
I feel where you coming from, right? Because we already got a crazy, messy ass situation that's ruining fucking battle rap right now as we speak. That's still currently going on. I don't even want to speak that the two names, but everybody knows. I feel like that's a similar situation where, like, that's your man's. He should have spoke up for you. And like you said, what's bashing?
Him, bro. I just feel like
he didn't have to bash. He could have handled it more accordingly.
But what if your employer, your job is saying, and this is, you know, what if the job is saying, listen, maybe it isn't right or wrong, but we need you to be silent on this. And this is your best friend. How do you handle that? We might take your money. You can't feed your family, or you're gonna be with your man.
Something.
How you gonna do this?
But listen, I'm gonna show you
he's
the
in
difference.
Position to
I'm,
say
gonna
something
you,
have a
I'm gonna show you the difference. Like to each his own. I don't blame anyone or judge anyone for whatever path they take. if they're in these shoes, right?
Right.
But me speaking personally, you see the route I took.
Right.
I said, fuck the money.
Right.
So you know what I would have did for him.
Mm-hmm. Morals over money. Like, mm-hmm. Right.
I hope you guys can, you know, mend that bridge because.
Bro, it ain't too, it's, I wish him the best as well. You feel me?
I see the logic in both.
I wish everybody well. You feel me?
How? Like
the logic don't mean I agree with it. I just can understand the mindset that's like,
if I have to speak up for Saeed, I'm going to speak up for Saeed because
that's
my friend.
How could you mess it up, bro? This is something you can't mess up, bro. He's saying, though, he
understands. I understand both sides. I sit more over here on his side where it's like, yo, morals over money. But I do understand them.
Bro, that's
there is a man out there that's like,
your guy.
I can't lose my job.
Bro, I ain't gonna hold you, bro.
He's
my
not
man.
Gonna lose yo, a job. Gonna... He's a business. He's a brand.
What you mean he can't lose
that DNA part. Is DNA wherever he goes.
Okay, how about this? He'll lose this source of income.
He won't lose nothing.
No,
he
won't. No, he
you can't
won't.
Say that.
No, he won't.
Bro, it's DNA.
But you can't say what these guys would do.
Bro, it's DNA.
What do you mean?
He's bigger than what he is.
So, okay, I'll agree with you on that, right? But can you agree that, so even if he leaves this, he's still gonna be DNA?
Yes.
Okay, hold on. So do you agree with that, right? You are agreeing that this, he will part ways with this.
Bro, he already.
Well, I gave you yours.
The optics,
you gave me mine.
Listen, the optics already look like he's departed. What cool. Are you talking about?
Okay, but don't leave the point. Yeah. Are you agreeing with me that this can leave him?
Bro, he already, he looks departed already.
I'm gonna tell you what the judge told me. Tweet. You're being evasive.
No,
listen.
DNA is bigger than the brand.
Dude, can
Not
you
their
agree?
Brand, but he built his own brand.
I agree. Can you agree with me when I tell you that this brand can leave him or he can leave this brand?
He can leave that brand.
Cool. Or this brand can leave him, right?
That brand can leave him and he'll still be
perfect.
DNA.
No. All I'm saying is I can see the logic of a man who thinks like, I will be losing this source of income.
How?
If I stand up for my man. You just agreed that this
bro,
source of income is a
hey, yo, hold on. Let me tell you one thing, Fred.
He got 10. Let's say he got 10 incomes.
Bro.
One is this. This income will be gone if I stand up for my man.
Can I ask you one question, Fred?
Smack.
Can I ask you one question, Fred? Let me ask you one question.
They go to DNA
for business. And you right, though, Fred.
You see what I'm saying?
You right, though. But can I ask you one question, though? Yo, he bring them Harry. He bring them the other sponsors. How many battles you seen DNA say, I bring you sponsors, I bring you
Harry? Yeah, he don't pop shit like that.
You ain't never seen those in the battles and say, I bring Harry, I bought this sponsor?
Yeah, he always, I've been hearing the Harry name a lot.
Yeah, so he bought them. That's just so you could know that I'm not just freestyling. But he bought them niggas sponsors before.
Right.
Why would he ever feel if I bought you some shit that kept your business going? Why can't I speak my mind? Why should he feel I can't speak my mind or speak the truth?
That's what I'm saying.
That I might lose my business or I might be unemployed. When I bought you Harry, I bought you niggas that made Summer Madness. I bought you. Why I can't say it for my brother?
Mm-hmm.
Make it make sense, Fred.
The only way I again.
You're playing devil's advocate.
That's
what I'm saying.
The only way I could see, listen. The only way I could see somebody that has this much love and time in with somebody to whether their brother not speak is if he chose. He said, I'm not gonna disagree with him, but I'm just not gonna speak. So I can play both sides. But then your bro, like, you not my real bro if you not saying nothing.
How you
because,
my bro
because
if you play
I choose,
both sides on people that's trying to stop my kids from eating?
Right, that's it. Right.
Once he said he's not
you just said
nothing.
Playing both sides. That's right. What you just said.
Right.
If you my brother, you these niggas trying to stop my kids that you hug. That they ate with your kids. We took them to Coco Keys, all type of shit.
Right.
With your kids. Right. These niggas is trying to stop food out they niggas' mouths. And I'm your brother.
Right. But then everybody not raised to...
We seen
and that's
this scenario
you, and that's what
before.
You said. It's like I overstand you, bro. I would have moved differently, but I... It's
but
cool.
There's
but I just can't I just
hold
can't
on,
I just
on,
can't
on,
be I, we just can't move
but
the
why
same
why are we
no
giving
more.
Excuses like there have not been blueprints?
It's not an excuse. It's just an understanding.
It doesn't matter even if he wasn't ready. There's blueprints. What are you going to lose? Arsenal left.
I just told you what he'll lose.
What?
His source of income.
Arsenal left. He was still Arsenal. Goods is doing what he's doing.
He's still losing.
And they was doing this before all this, bro. Like, he was DNA is DNA. DNA is DNA. He's a private contractor.
What you say? What you think? What you say? Right, but that's a mentality. That's my mentality too.
He's not gonna lose his dad.
That's my family. Tell me what you're loyal to.
It's like choosing this over my mom or my dad. This is my brother.
I don't think he was gonna lose his dad.
That's a mentality that everybody does not have.
Bro, them niggas snaked us together. We was on the phone. You call them today. I call them today. They playing with the money. They was snaking us together, nigga. We was in the field together, nigga.
Exactly.
That's crazy.
Mm-hmm. We had to do a tour with other niggas because these same niggas wouldn't give us.
Right.
We was in the field, nigga.
Right. Right. So, damn, I could go on that forever.
Facts.
But okay, so.
We made 2-on-2s pop and you gave it right back to the niggas who slayed us.
Yeah, y'all started 2-on-2.
That's deeper than Dolce.
He gave it, nigga, let's go. We gave it right back to the niggas who dubbed it. Mm-hmm. Think that was my idea? Mm. So who, nigga? Sacrifices, nigga. Staying true. Solid shit. It's my man's, nigga. Mm-hmm. Real shit, nigga. I don't hear nothing else.
Right.
But he not from that, I understand. So do your thing. Wish you the best. I'ma do mine, you feel me?
Right. Right.
I feel that.